So next, it should be like 7. Like, it should be close to done. So your noodles are ready. Then you want to pour them down the strainer. You want to turn off the heat and add the sauce to your noodles. So then you'll be done. And then you just need to stir it. And the last thing you want to do is shred cheese. Then, Parmesan cheese.